Okay, today we're going to run a test print on the HP DesignJet 500ps. Let's see, it's full of ink. This is a little ink test pattern that I did a few minutes ago. All four colors. These ink cartridges are about $50 a piece. And you get the original product from HP. Got it set up on a MacBook Pro. And I'm going to try to print this image of a beach north of Santa Cruz. Just got it hooked up via the USB cable. Also comes with a parallel cable. Okay, let's hit print and let the machine do its work. Comes with the sand too. Find these online for around $300. Just the sand alone. See, it's laying down the ink here nicely. Try to time this too. So I've got this on a normal setting. Of course, you can put it on draft and go even faster, or you can use the best setting. There you see the ink levels. Sorry, the camera's kind of in the way here, but there we go. Ink levels, and you just hit the back button. Plain paper, of course, here, but you can change that to any type of paper you want. Transparencies, it'll run also. Image coming out. So it's a 42-inch paper roll. And I didn't size this image up to fit the entire paper because I'm trying to conserve some of the ink for whoever purchases this. But it's covering about two-thirds of the height of the paper. Ink seems fairly dry already. Yeah, it's already dry to the touch, pretty much coming out of the printer itself. We're about halfway done already. Thank you. I'll go back to the digital panel here for a second. You see I have it on print quality normal setting. So we're filming this on Sunday afternoon, November 6th, 2016. And I'll likely be putting this up on Craigslist and a few other sites shortly after this test print is successful, which it looks like it certainly is, coming out quite nicely. If you've never been to this place, it doesn't look familiar, it's called Panther Beach, and it's about 8 miles north of Santa Cruz. And this is the opening that leads onto about a 200-yard stretch of beach to the left once you pass through the opening. So I call this the Panther Beach Portal. Okay, when it gets toward the end here, you're going to be wanting to be near it. You don't have to, because the stand is capable of catching it itself back here. Or just to fall down into that tray. But if you've got it out front like I do, you want to kind of be near it, because there, one of the nice features here is that there's an automatic slicer cutter. And once it knows that the image has reached its end, gives you a little bit on the right margin, and then it automatically cuts the paper for you. So I'll demonstrate that in just a second. Because like I said before, this ink is so dry already that even if it were to hit the ground, I don't think it would make a huge difference at this point. Laying down the ink line by line. Hard to tell, but it looks like it's maybe laying down a quarter of an inch of ink, 1/8 to 1/4 inch of ink each time it passes. Okay, getting toward the end here. I'm gonna back up and grab it down here. Getting ready to slice it automatically. And there we go. Okay, let me put the camera down for a second and lay out this image for you. About that, but I wanted to show you this image laying flat here on the desk. And looking exactly like I wanted it to coming out of the printer. Beautiful setting, beautiful image. Okay, hope you enjoyed the video and gave you some proof that the printer works as advertised. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.